My name is Joseph Perry, graduated from Maui High, 1997. I'm in ACC, currently enrolled in the fire science program. I chose Honolulu Community College because this was the only college on the island that offered the fire science program. The best things about the program is currently what I'm doing. It's the Fire 280 class. It's usually the last class before you graduate. All the book work finally comes together, hands-on experience. Well, the hands-on experiences that I'm having actually with this class is basically we get to go ahead and pull the hoses, we get to go ahead and don on our personal protective equipment, we get to go ahead and use the SCBA, which is a self-contained breathing apparatus. That's the oxygen tank when you go inside the fire. We get to do hoisting, we get to hoist up the pike poles, any of the tools that we might need. With EMT, you get to learn CPR, you get to go ahead and respond to trauma patients, medical patients, and so forth. My advice to any of the kids interested in this program is it's all about self-discipline. It's about being responsible, about doing your own work, and it's about having a passion for the fire service. You gotta want it. You gotta want it. Honolulu Community College is a great place to be if you want to get your education.